Dear Breda, in Portarlington Rugby Club, we have an ironclad community spirit. And when Christmas rolls in, there is nothing that really compares with our celebration in the club.
I suppose she epitomises what Portarlington's about, being a family club, and especially around Christmas then, when we all get together.
This is a letter to thank you, Breda, the legend that you are, and how you put your heart and soul into organising our celebration, slaving away at the turkey and ham Bracklawn style, with the same dedication that you do our Sunday lunches all year round.
Whether it's food, injuries, whatever, you got the whole package with Breda. She's the second mother in the rugby terms for all of us.
She's very supportive, like, you can hear her when you're on the pitch above everyone else, like, you can hear her screaming. Like,
she's just nuts in general, like.
So thanks a million for everything. Love from the club's best groomed farmer, Cahill, and the rest of the senior team.